Please, whatever you do, no speaking of pidgin English.
Okay, Oka, I'm really sorry. I mean, I'm apology.
What about the interns?
They're waiting for you in the conference room.
I hope they did a good job with the merger document.
They've put in an effort.
No more Mr. Nice Guy. Today is going to be really hot, and when I get in there, they are all going to feel my rot.
There is a malapropism here on the document file. What is wrong with you?
Emma.
You look educated enough for the job, except you're some sort of undercover illiterate.
You will take over the Haruna Holdings contract fully.
Is this supposed to be like what, the Champions League and I'm Stoke City?
This is clearly out of your league. Get it?
I don't think eloquence should be rated over character, sir.
Thinking the way you think while picking up trash. I will keep thinking the way I think while making more important decisions.
Do you believe in superstition, Mr. Johnson? Where I come from, it's a taboo if three people snap their fingers at you in one day. And so a befitting curse will follow you, just like that.
Ah! Amraz!
I'm trying to speak good English, but nonsense is coming out of my mouth.
Did you hit your head?
I sleep normal, I sleep. As I wake up, I've done the mumu.
He gets one powerful man of God. Yes, he carry power.
This thing really give you na pure jazz. Na juju.
Ah, my customer. Eh, my guy.
My stick is back. It has returned.
I am an A-girl. What self-respecting A-girl talks like this? Going around using words whose meaning I don't even know.
Just imagine, you know, say it all, say that brother, say if three people be like this, something go happen. How many people there here?
Three.
I mean, three of us, maybe do like this. Oh, this is where they do, I go. Okay. Oh, yeah! Hit me!
Tell me, fam!